wrong with you people? There's only two of these assholes. I pay 200 a head, 400 bucks for these sons of bitches dead.
Hurry, get the gun. Take them out. I'm covering you.
One more.
Thank you.
ambush!
It's an ambush!
Says you owe him some rifles. You lead us to him, and you may just live.
Hey, asshole! You hear me? Listen, one of us gonna die anyway. Now we can keep hiding till hell freezes over, or take a chance. You feeling lucky?
You killed him dead in the door now.
Violence and death!
Grab hold.
Right.
saving my bacon. One more. Hell, I could barely even see that son of a bitch.
Get on! We should get out of here while the getting's good.
Put a lot of good men at risk to get you out. I don't want a war with the Pinkertons.
What are you saying? You don't want the guns?
I'm saying we need to renegotiate.
And if I refuse?
Then I take my men and go!
In point of fact, they are my men.
What are you talking about, amigo?
The McCall brothers. I am their commanding officer.
The war is over, Colonel. The McCalls are my men now.
Do you or do you not want to renegotiate?